Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. Welcome to another Shopify how-to video. And in this video, I'll show you guys how you can center your main navigation in your theme. So let me show you what I mean. So this is the Dawn theme, and you can see that the menu is left aligned. And after following this tutorial, you will have it looking like this, which is centered. And you will also have the option on your customize settings to enable and disable this feature. So if I go to customize, you can see that I have this option to center main menu. This option is not by default comes in with the Dawn theme, and there is no way to center the main navigation menu if you install the latest version of Dawn theme, which is 15.2.0, right? So you'll just have to toggle it on and you will have your main menu centered like this. By the way, if you're seeing this additional options like transparent header, these are the other tutorials which I have created. So for example, this transparent header, and here we have this mega menu with images, and we have a video which works on autoplay and it's currently working on loop. So all of these features, and also this latest tutorial which I created where you can add a pie chart, this interactive pie chart can be added on your theme. So all of these tutorials I have created just for you guys completely for free. So if you want to learn all of these tips and tricks which I have created in different videos, just subscribe to our channel and you will have this showing up on your screen. And now let's start implementing what I'm going to show you guys, how you can add this center menu feature, and you will also have this option on customize settings, right? And before we proceed guys, I would like you to announce that we have created our own Shopify app by the name of Big Bulk Discount. So we received a lot of inquiries from our customers that how we can add a tiered discount feature. So what do I mean by tiered discount? Meaning that if someone adds a certain number of product to the cart, you will incentivize them to add more product to the cart by giving them automatic discount. So this app is going to add a feature where if they add a certain amount of products to the cart, you can just incentivize them, just like you can see on my screen. So if someone add two products to the cart, it's going to get 10% discount. If someone add three products to the cart, it's going to get 20% discount. So these additional discount incentives gonna persuade your visitor to add more product to the cart to increase average order value and eventually increase sales. It's just gonna cost you $2 a month, $1.99 a month, and free trial is also available. So you can just try this app, and if it works for you to increase the average order value and increase the sales, and you can continue on. Otherwise, you can simply uninstall the app. Okay, that's it for the app. And now I'm gonna proceed with the tutorial. So we are adding a feature where we will have this option to center the menu, and we will have this customized setting option where we can enable and disable this feature, right? So you will learn two things. Well, one is that you will center the main menu, which is not available in default on theme, not possible within the customized settings. And you will add a custom checkbox to your customized settings. These are the two things which you will learn from this video. Okay, now I'm gonna close these two windows here. And I'm going to exit from here, click on leave page, and then I'm going to install a fresh Dawn theme. I don't have limit, and all of these other Dawn themes have multiple customizations. So I'm going to remove this one and add a fresh Dawn theme by scrolling down to the bottom under theme sections and then click on add. Guys, while this theme is being stored, there's a promotion going on. So if you are starting up your Shopify store and you are new to this business, you can just sign up for $1 a month. You can have your own Shopify store for just $1 a month if you use the link in the description. So there's a limited time promotion which is going on. So if you sign up using that link, you will have your store for just $1 a month. So make sure to sign up using the link in the description. Okay guys, our latest Dawn 15.2.0 has been installed, and I'm going to publish it now. Click on publish it here and then click on publish again. Perfect, our latest 15.2.0 has been published. Now let's preview that. And here's our default Dawn 15.2.0. So if I go to now customize settings, and then I go to header, here you can see we do not have any option to center the main menu. You can change the logo position. So you can change it to top center. You can change it to top left. But there is no way in the middle left position to center the main menu. So let me disable the country selector, language selector to show you guys what I mean. So you can see it's left aligned, right? Now we will add a new checkbox here, just like this one. And we will name it center main menu. When we enable that, it will center the main menu items. But that's what we are trying to achieve here, right? Okay, I'm gonna hit save here. And then I'm going to click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. And guys, before editing the code, if you are not tech savvy and if you are not aware of making code changes, make sure to have a duplicate of your theme. And how can you create a duplicate? It's pretty simple. So I'm gonna go back to my themes. And let me remove one of the additional theme which I have, because my duplicate option is disabled due to that. Okay, now all you have to do in order to duplicate is go to your themes and then click on these three small dots and then click on duplicate. Once you do that, you can see it's going to create a copy of your theme, meaning if you mess up anything on the code in the live theme, you can easily click on this publish button here from copy a theme which you created, and you can make it live. That way you will have all of the code saved. So make sure to create a duplicate of your theme. Okay, now on edit code, what we're gonna do, we will go to header.liquid. So first we will add a checkbox item, and in order to add a checkbox in customized settings, I'm gonna scroll all the way to the bottom and search for schema. So this is what we are looking for, schema. And here we're gonna add additional option here, right? So let's add it on the top. Below this bracket, hit enter. Create these two curly braces, add a comma. And now I'm gonna add a checkbox. So type and checkbox and ID. ID would be center main nav. Add another comma, and I'm now gonna give it label. Label will be center main menu. So that's my label, right? And now I'm gonna hit save. By the way, don't worry about the code. You don't have to pause the video and type in the code manually. I'm gonna add a link in the description of the blog post where you will find all of that code. So you can simply copy and paste. Okay, now after adding the schema, if I go to my customize settings, so here, I'm gonna go back to my customize and then click on header. And here now you can see that we have this option to center main menu, but enabling that does not make it work, right? So what we can do here is go back to our code editor, scroll all the way to the bottom, scroll all the way to the top, sorry, and search for style. So here's the style. And now we will add a line break. Create an if condition. And then end this if. And if. And here we will add condition section dot settings dot. Now it's automatically giving you the center main nav schema option which we created. And now we're gonna add this. So we will add this if condition, and it's going to check that if section.settings center main nav is enabled, we don't need to add equals to true. It's by default works like that. So just have it like this. And then we're gonna add some CSS. If this condition is true, then add in following CSS. So add in dot header, curly brackets, and then I'm gonna say it display flex important, and then align items center, and let's hit save, and we just need to add another line here, which is justify content space between. So that's the CSS. Again, don't worry about the code. You will find all of the code in YouTube video description. So now if I hit save and reload my customized settings, And now all I have to do is just toggle it on. And now you can see it's centering our menu. Toggle it off and it's gonna make it left align again. Cool, right? So that's it for the video, guys. So this was the requirement from one of our customer, which they wanted to add in the feature like this. And we thought, why not creating a tutorial for that? And let us know in the comments below if you want more tutorials for Shopify or any other web designing and development tool. We also create tutorial for WordPress Elementor. We also create, we also have started an AI playlist where we will show you the latest AI tools. And the recent video which I created, where you don't need to have a professional photo shoot. You can simply give raw pictures to that AI tool and it's gonna give you in return the professional photograph with the model wearing that clothes of your product. So if you wanna try that out, link will be in the description. Until next video, have a great day.